Warning: the following Jesse Lou Comics and Pops video may contain material that many parents would not find suitable for children 13 years old and under. Viewer discretion is strongly advised.
Oh, gonna give it a shot. Only one of me to shield you all from the enemy. You're a superhero. You're a superhero.
XM Studios, you always get a variety of display options. So you can go with this Samurai mask. Same thing with Joker, same thing with every figure on the floor here. You can switch out the heads.
I think I own some of your stuff too. Remember those quarter scale models?
Nice buy.
They do.
Oh, no, that's Iron Man.
Oh, this is the last season of the live David.
I forget the name of the TV. The really wide motherfucker.
Orga? That exclusive, is it already the
Yeah. I think you were here earlier, right?
I was here yesterday.
Yeah.
Twice. I got the suit guy is this guy, right?
Yes.
I got the first issue. Do you have the other ones?
Which one do you have?
I have the, you gave me, I think.
Oh, I gave you the free copy. Okay, yeah. So then these are the next two that'll continue the story you started reading. And this is the story that came before that one. Okay. Or you could buy the trade for $10. Nah, that has everything.
Yeah. So these are what? Three each?
What's that?
How much are these?
$5 each.
Okay.
Well, I'll do the trade for 15.
No, I like these. I'll take these. I'm going to take these.
That sounds good.
There was another one I got. I wanted to see. I forgot which one it was.
Oh, you got Antichrist?
I think that was it.
All he has is the trade of that. Stay tuned. This is all he has.
About a superhero forced by his own costume to fight evil.
So about a superhero forced by his own costume to fight evil. Kind of like having a spider sense, but instead of warning him danger, actually puts him in danger. There he is. He's battling these guys, tries to run away. The costume's like, nope, you're not going anywhere. So that's now how he got it. And worst of all is he can't get it off.
Okay, I'll take this. I'll take these.
Taking this one too or no?
No.
Sire's about a superhero forced by his own costume to fight evil. It's kind of like having a spider sense, but instead of warning him danger, actually puts him in danger.
All right, I'm done. I'm done at Comic-Con.